word for this noble association, and we cannot just run over them under the carpet like that. So I want to invite Togbe Zobla the fourth to do us this honor. This award is going to our past regional executives. So I want to invite Mr. Albert Stanley-Tong, known as Agogo. Transparent glass, which will toss, and GRNMA TV will present a t-shirt to whoever wins. Now, before that, I want to invite our next manager, DDNS. I want to invite her. We actually want to recognize your duty as a past executive at the region, and your support so far. In fact, I personally would say that anytime I say that there's a meeting in your office during our term of office, you are ever ready to listen to us and to help us. And we are very grateful for that. On this note, I want to invite the municipal director, Mr. Joseph Degler, to do us this honor of presenting this citation unto you.
Citation in honor of Miss Florence Hatta. You serve as the Water Regional Treasurer of the GRNMA Ketu and Midwife Association for, in 2015 to 2019. And through your support, the foundation of the association received the strength it deserved for years ahead of us. This made you an experienced resource person in the Ketu South District of the association. Your influential experiences may be one of the strong pillars the district leans on for advice, support, directives, suggestions, and guidance in good times as well as in trying moments. During our recent industrial action, you played a major role in championing the cause for the necessary midwives to receive what is due them as they said. As a role model for all nurses and midwives in the district, we honor you for your consistent effort to plant a good seed of unity among us all under one umbrella. We believe together in the harvest time, we shall all smile. Congratulations and thank you so much.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Thank you so much, Director. We are very, very grateful.